Ron Alston was in his second season with Rochester in the American Hockey League when he got the call to replace Lindy Ruff back on February the 20th. And Pierre Laviolette was in a fairly good mood when we talked to him about an hour and a half before puck drop. And it was interesting, as I just mentioned, in talking about the starting goaltender, but asked by the media about Rigala, that he thought was Michael Lane.